33 people rescued from flooded roads. The Artois Volunteer Fire Department says two cars got stuck in the water near County Road P and Highway 162. Take a look. You can see them out there in the distance. It looks like an ocean, but that's just a roadway. Crews safely rescued all three of the people inside. There was not even a flood warning on that road. A reminder to use your best judgment if you're not sure.